category of favorite activity. Okay, here we are going to represent this data on this table. We are going to represent it on this graph. Okay, first here we have art. So how many people like art? Here we have 4. Then we are going to represent it on this bar graph. Here art equals 4. We are going to count 1, 2, 3, and 4. We are going to shade it like this. This is first one. Okay, second one. Here we have sports. We have 7 people like sports. The same here. This column of sports. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. And we are going to shade it like this. Third one is music. We have 5 people who like music. The same, we are going to stand here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the last one is reading. We have 10 people who like reading. Okay? This is the first part that we have to do. Let's move on to the next part. Here we have some questions that we have to solve it together. Okay, let's read. Use the graph to answer the questions. The first one is, which activity is the most favorite? The most favorite. Most means greatest or biggest. So we can use the graph, okay, to know which activity has the most number of voting, of the most liked activity. Here we have sport is reading. We have reading. So we are going to write reading. And please here, you have to understand the key of the question here. Which activity? So here we ask you about the name of activity. Okay? Next question. Which activity is the fewest? Here fewest means what? Means the smallest or the least. Okay? So which activity is the fewest number of people? Which one? Here we have music. So music is the least or the fewest number of votes. Okay? Do you understand this part? Okay. Let's move on to page 8, please. Open page 8. Okay, sorry students, here it's not music. I cannot see the table well, so the answer here is gonna be art. Okay? Okay, let's move on to page 8. Open page 8. Here we have solving the problem. Here the same. So read it please. Use the following bar graph to answer the questions. Okay? Here we have farm animals that we like. Here we have chicken, cow, sheep, rabbit, and donkey. And here we have the number of people. Okay? So of course, as we know before, this is horizontal bar graph. This is horizontal bar graph. Okay, let's read every question please here. The first one. Please concentrate in the question here. Which is the first one. Okay? Second one, which animal is like the least? Again, concentrate on the key of the question. Which animal is like the least? So, of course, here, first he asks you about the name. Second, he asks you about the least, or fewest, or smallest. Okay? Which animal is like the least? Okay? It's shown easily on your bar graph. Of course, yes, your answer is sheep. Okay. Third one. How many people in total, like cows and sheep? How many in total, like cows and sheep? So here, first we ask you about a number. Okay, what are we going to do here? Here I have a keyword of adding or summation. Here we have the word total. And as you know before, that we have some addition keywords are sum and all together, total and both. All these keywords are examples of addition operation. Okay, so here we are going to add. So how many people in total like cows and sheep? So how many more like cows? Here we have 5. And as we said before, in total is a keyword of adding. So we are going to add cows and sheep. How many sheep do we have? 2. And as you know before, in addition, put big number in my mind, put smallest number on my fingers. Okay, start counting after 5, 6, and 7. Yes, then your answer gonna be 5. Okay, move on to next one. Here again, how many? Here he asks you about a name or number. Yes, about a number, because how many? Okay, how many more people like chicken than rabbits? Here we have more than. Okay, when he asks you about a comparison between any two objects or two animals or between any two things, then you have to subtract. You have to subtract. Okay? Any comparison. More than. Less than. Greater than. Any comparison you have to subtract. Okay? And of course, in subtraction, we have to write the greatest number first. So how many more people like chicken than rabbits? So how many chicken? So chicken here we have 8. And as we said, comparison means subtraction. Okay? 8 minus 4. Yes, we have 4 rats. And as you know before, in subtraction, put smallest number in my mind. Then we have to count after 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. How many fingers do we have? Yes, 4. So your answer is going to be 4. Okay, the last one. How many people in